Hey, what's up, guys? Mike here, and I'm going grocery shopping. Yeah, I need to get more food to eat. And I'm walking in an alley. No parking. Don't park there, or you guys are gonna get a ticket. And then you're gonna have to pay.
Oh, Wendy's.
I'm going to Vaughn's to get some food. It's a little... It's not a short walk, but it's not far. There's a helicopter. I wonder if they could see me. I made a list of food I'm gonna get. Hopefully I have enough. And hopefully it doesn't start raining. Look at the palm trees. It looks so cool. I don't think some of you guys have these, if you guys are in like the Midwest or something. I want to see a palm tree fall on a car one of these days. That'd be so funny. I mean, they're so tall. It's like, how do they stay up? Oh, that would suck if that fell on you. I think there's a sailboat race going on. I'm gonna go check it out before I go to the grocery store. So you guys are gonna see some sailboats. Well, it is a boat race, and apparently there's people from different countries involved in this. Plenty of sponsors. Wow, they have a lot of sponsors. It's pretty cold out here right now, and it's really windy. There's water.
Rooney, I think, too close to jibe, and he's coming down to the pier. Both boats on port. So Rooney's going to try and struggle with him up on the pier.
Right up next to the pier, their sails are inches right on the pier. Wow, that was inches, and Bruni has gotten himself to a tight spot here. Whoa, William coming down. Both sterns almost touch.
That's a yellow.
Green flag, no penalty. They're both back in the end.
This is by Bruni.
Very aggressive. Very, very aggressive sailing. Pull this off. That is guts right there. No stranger. No stranger to the pier. If he doesn't hit the pier. Wow, what a tremendous job to get out from. That is the best sailing I've ever seen. That's awesome right there.
So if you're listening at home, you can hear the cheering. Rooney had about 40 feet to pull off a maneuver on a Catalina Bridge.
Oh my God.
And he died right next to the pier, got out of jail. Absolutely superb. I can't wait to see the highlight reel on that one.
That was unbelievable.
Go, and Rooney's now pushing. Rooney has to make sure Williams doesn't get overlapped. One of the most breathtaking maneuvers that I've certainly seen in a while.
You saw?
Here we go, it's Rooney on board, Williams on starboard. This is...
That's an awesome camera.
He knows the writing's on the wall.
And this gives Bruni, unless he makes a miracle here, he got second his first year. He won it last year. 2011 champion, Ian Williams. There he is. What a job. What a job. Wow. So with Ian Williams right there, Bill Hardesty, Steve Hunt, Mark Callahan, the great Mark right there. Mark Callahan, the best hitman in business. Bill Parker right there in the river. And that guy.
So I finally made it to Vaughn's. Time to go grocery shopping. Oh yeah. Here we go. Brown sugar for my oatmeal that I got that has no flavor. Sorry, vegetarians, I need meat for my sandwiches. Ooh, $2.99. That's where I just had that. I'm kind of getting sick of turkey, but I guess it's only $2.99. I should get it. Oh, hey, sorry. I got Doritos and some croutons, and I'm deciding which ranch I want to get. $2.99 for this cheap one or $3.29 for this bigger one.
Hey, folks, happy Saturday. Thanks for dropping by. Seems like a great day.
Gotta have lettuce, get the green. Oh. Cucumber. So I just got it at Vaughn's. I probably spent half of what I spent last time. And I got some good stuff. So hopefully it lasts me. Now I'm going to maybe Jack in the Box? No, I shouldn't, since I have all this food. I'm gonna get a beer. $0.85 for a debit fee. Sucks. I hate places that do that. Should've got cash out. Jack in the Box time! It's starting to rain. Hopefully I can make it home. Dry. And or alive. Oh man, it smells like... I think at that pier they're having like some barbecue or something. It smells so good. Yeah. Well, I'm walking home. So, I'll see you when I hit record again. Starting to sprinkle. And, my back is hurting. I said back really weird. Because I have like groceries in there. And groceries in there. I just wanna go home. I'm almost home. Oh man. The sidewalk just ended. Alright, I'm gonna go. I need to cross this. So I just looked up the Congressional Cup. Apparently, I'm not really like, I mean, now since I watched it, I want to, like, follow sailing, racing, and stuff. But, because it was awesome. I guess that race was, like, it's, like, an annual race that they have all the time. Every year. And, yeah, I'm stalked, kind of. All those sailors, sailing teams were from, like, all around the world and stuff, and I got some cool footage of it. I want to try to contact them and send it to them if I can, because that'd be pretty cool. But I am going to post it in this vlog, so you probably already saw it. Get in there. Oh. Damn it. Darn it. Whatever, you're just going up there. So yeah, thanks for watching my cool video. Let me just drink some of this apple juice. My cool video, going grocery shopping. I hope you had a blast. Hope I didn't bore you. And, if you're a new subscriber, thanks for joining my, channel. It's gonna be awesome. You know, watch my cool videos. I'm in a couple of contests. Actually, one contest. It'd be cool if you guys go to it and like it. I'll put the link in the under bar. And check out my new website. I'm just posting, like, you know, webcam photos, and I post all my videos, and I got all my other links on there. So if you haven't already, go to my new website. I'll put the link in the under bar. To all my loyal subscribers, you know who you are. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.